a GP38-2 pulling them out. Yeah, a little bit of a load.
You're pulling one of the biggest tractors to rock front end loaders.
Which one?
The one on that, that Walter's 75th anniversary. You can't make out the wheel arrangement, but I think it's a 484.
I'm not sure what it is. I don't think it's a 484, though.
I think it is. Like a Santa Fe Northern. Look out for longer tenders. How's that working for you?
It's working.
Oh, but one way to keep the board from blowing is you hit the 2x8 and make they make a 2x8 plank on the board. You can have it break. Bolt, throw them down and lay it on folding tables or pull table tops. I don't know if it's an idea. Go to the youth ranch and buy yourself a pool table, huh? And build a board that can set right on top of a pool table. Frame layout, but if you want with your buddies, yeah.
That'd be more ideal for end scale, though.
No, you just take the 4x8. Yeah, you know how big my end scale layout would be on this sucker? How big do you think that would be?
Pretty good size.
You know, I need to get the pass. What do you think about me getting riding passengers? Because even though they don't all have, those cars don't have a seat yet, that dome does. For my daylight, my freedom frame. You should turn that other one off. It is rolling. Or I could take out that B unit and you could run two northerns, two southerns. Too bad that Burlington ain't working. Too bad that Burlington up there ain't working. I know.
Sucks.
By the way, it was Burlington that you and I originally had. We need to find some F7s like the ones Dad got us. Get some good ones. I should find out if those F7s that have the cabs in them are DCC ready and just switch out the top the hand star. Let's get those four stars. I think the fours are good. You should try to find a new town spot.
Thank you.